This video shows how to import FileMaker relationships, value lists, custom functions, and table occurrences into FmPro Migrator. On the left, you will see that I'm using FileMaker Pro Advanced, and FileMaker Pro Advanced is required in order to complete this task. I have a FileMaker database opened on the left-hand side, and my first task is to export a DDR XML file. I select Database Design Report from the FileMaker Tools menu. I have my database checkmarked on the left at the top. I select XML as the file format, and then I uncheck Automatically Open Report when done. Click the Create button. FileMaker will prompt for the output directory, so I'm going to select the Project 1 directory, which FmPro Migrator is using for this project. The DDR XML file has been created. Now I go to FmPro Migrator, where I previously imported tables. I can simply click the Continue button after having selected the output directory. The migration process window opens, and you can see that my tables are listed on the Tables tab. I click the Relationships tab, and then click the button with the tooltip Import Relationships from DDR Report. When I click this button, FmPro Migrator will prompt me for the location of the DDR XML file. I'll select the DDR XML file that I just exported. Do not select the summary XML file. Select the XML file that has the name of your FileMaker database and click the Open button. FmPro Migrator has processed the file, and you see that there are 78 relationships which have been imported. Clicking the TOs tab shows that there are 85 table occurrences, there are 48 value lists, and there are 5 custom functions.